Hello and welcome to Buy Invite Only. The digital space in India is one of the most booming spaces right now. If you don't know what TikTok is, you must be living under some 700 rocks. I mean, it's not just fun videos on the internet. It's also a steady source of income for a lot of young people in the country right now. Three of the topmost TikTokers in the country, if I may say so, Manav, Aashna and Sanket. Welcome to Buy Invite Only.
Thank you for having us. Thank
okay, a big introduction.
Very long introduction. Yeah.
We will get to the conversation, but because this is Buy Invite Only, can you all sign the invites, please?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Right.
Done.
When you've drawn on Mona Lisa, you've drawn like
Oh, drawing. Nice smiling. Oh,
they like social media friendly and all. Sanket is. Okay, tell me right in the beginning, because this is a new space. We have had YouTubers. You guys are YouTubers too now.
Yeah. Yes.
But TikTok is something that I really want to concentrate on because apparently you're very big. Not apparently, which is true. Okay, and this is the first time I've had like main TikTokers on the show. So I really want to know, how did you all start?
It was very random. I started, I was very free in college. Because we had nothing to do.
This is a very inspirational story, I want to tell you.
We had nothing to do in the college, so we started making videos and it got viral. Huh. And at that time, it was Musical.ly,
correct,
not TikTok.
Yeah.
So that app was booming in the country. I was watching all the Instagram stories. It was the only Musical.ly thing there. Huh. So I started making, putting my Bhangra videos there. And got good response. So
the Punjabi dance form.
Punjabi dance form. So it got a good response.
Musical.ly kept on booming day by day.
It was a big thing all of a sudden.
It was a big thing in USA at that time.
Correct.
Huh. All the Jake Paul, Amanda, they were using Musical.ly
at that time.
Okay. So I had this thing that this app will go places in future. So I was very consistent.
Manav is a visionary guy.
Yeah.
I knew it.
I was very consistent. So
Yeah.
It's most trending thing right now.
Correct. So, what about you?
I actually joined much later than these two. They were already very big when I joined the platform. Yeah. Again, mine also stemmed from a little bit of boredom. And I was sort of going through a breakup situation that I wanted to get my mind off of.
So you thought Musical.ly was the
Musical.ly
right thing to do?
Musical.ly wasn't the right thing to do. No. I was actually seeing a lot of my friends do it.
Huh.
And
were they going through breakups as well?
No. They were doing very
proper,
well on the app.
Okay.
So they were why don't you try it? And for me, from the beginning, YouTube was something I wanted to do.
Huh.
So this sort of happened in the process of me starting a YouTube channel. But then I thought, I was not ready for YouTube. So I started with this.
So you started with Musical.ly and then
Musical.ly,
you went to YouTube.
Yeah.
What about you?
So basically,
you are a dancer.
Yeah.
Correct.
I'm a dancer. So I started this app 3 years before then. I almost used to post dance videos on this app, and then those videos got viral.
Yeah, yeah.
So I started making other transition videos and all.
Yeah,
so
this
all
is
the
a
transition
big
videos
thing,
are very famous at that time.
Yeah.
Zoop, zoop, zoop,
but
zoop.
Now that's not the thing anymore.
Now
right?
It's all slow mo's.
Yeah,
you see
one
hair flip.
So someone, I used to go to a dance class. So from there, I got to know there's an app called Musical.ly.
Hmm. Mm-hmm.
So one of my friend told me ki put your dance videos on this Musical.ly app.
Yeah.
Smart.
So I started posting dance videos on this app. So people like those videos, and I was theek hai, aur banayenge. So
I have realized this all just come out randomly.
Very randomly.
Very
no story is I strategized it. Nothing.
Now people do that.
Now they
buy all the stuff, the tripod and the lights and all
ring
stuff.
Ring lights.
Specifically for the TikTok
love
videos.
A ring light. It's the best thing.
It's the best invention for us.
It's true. But now I want to strategize. Mm-hmm. Now, seeing your lives, I'm getting on TikTok. Right after this episode, I will be on TikTok. Follow me.
We'll be making one video.
We'll be making one video today. Okay,
we will get to that. There is something coming up for you guys. Wait.
No.
Now tell me, but when you all started this, did no one ever tell you, what the hell are you guys doing? I'm talking about family relatives types.
We've been facing this situation from last 2-3 years, but now it's fine because everybody is using it.
Yeah.
So they cannot say, why are you using this?
Yeah.
Because even the parents are watching our videos, so it's
correct.
Fun. Huh. But at that time, it was what the hell are you doing?
Yeah.
the relatives, not the relatives, the friends, and all the
friends.
Yeah. The main issue was the college people because I used to make the videos and.
Because at that time it was.
People be looking at
people. What the hell is he doing?
Everywhere people are making videos, it was looked down upon basically. Yeah. Time pe they were like, ki, kya kar rahe ho?
At that time I was scared to face my friends.
What
will they be like?
We'll make fun of you,
But we had this thing that this will get a good response.
But now the same people ask, how do you start this?
And how are you traveling right now? Are you paying for that? So now they're interested in that. But at that time they were like, bullshit, what are you doing?
I've seen many of my friends who were used to like backbitch me for this musically. But after 1 year, they were on TikTok.
Yeah, now are they like, give me a shout out?
Yeah.
At that time, it was like, I'm a musically star. And people were like, what?
Yeah.
And now people say, I'm a TikTok star. So people, what are you saying? You're a TikTok star?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
So that's a big thing.
That's a big thing.
TikTok has gained more popularity than when it was called musically.
Because
a huge company took over.
Tell me something. So all of this became really big and all that, right?
Yeah.
But at one point, there was this whole conversation about this app getting banned.
Yeah.
Tell me your like, mind state of mind at that point in time.
Again, when the whole ban situation was in play, a lot of the same people were back saying, we told you.
Where is your rosy roti gone and all stuff. People are like that. People are like, they only do this.
We were not only involved with TikTok. We are all obviously active on another
all the other social platforms
like Instagram and YouTube as well. So we sort of thought that they would work it out. We didn't think that it was going to shut down or anything like that. And eventually it worked out for us.
Yeah.
A lot of those people that said it's going to shut down are now making a new ID on the app and making videos every day. So
good for you guys.
Yeah.
See, now TikTok in particular, right? I feel like there's a lot of criticism also that comes your way. Now, I remember there was this one party that we were both at. And there was this one girl who's an actor, without taking any names.
Yeah.
She actually went a little berserk, okay? She was like, oh, you know, but like, you guys are on TikTok and we're actors who, I mean, not that she has done some monumental work in her life, but she would be bitchy. But she was like, but like, when you're doing a video on TikTok, you're just lip syncing.
Yeah.
And you guys get like multiple takes and like, you know, you can cut at points and stuff like that.
Yep.
And we're actors who give like one take shots and we give one big, big dialogues or whatever. She's never done that in her life. But tell me, so, but I was really like sort of fighting for the space because I was like, but like whatever space you're expressing your creativity, I mean, it's your thing, right? You can't like downgrade somebody on the basis of lip syncing. But that, I mean, that needs talent too, like you have to act, right?
Yeah, correct.
What are the kind of things that you've heard and how do you take it?
I'll tell you, it's not just about lip syncing. These days, people are making like lots of different videos, not just lip syncing. They are creating a proper 1 minute act on the video.
Right.
They are
right.
making a proper, like the Kabir Singh videos. Have you seen those?
Yeah, I've seen videos.
People are putting motivational videos. People
I've also seen some bad ones, but there are good ones too.
So people are also putting motivational videos. People are putting cooking videos.
Yeah.
So all the space.
Edu talks.
Yeah.
The people, all the from YouTubers are coming to the TikTok app.
Correct.
So yeah, it's not just about lip syncing. And talking about,
in simple words, TikTok is an app. Like you can show your talent.
Yeah.
You can like 15
show
seconds.
Show anything.
Or,
anything. Yeah. 10 seconds. Want. Dance. Yeah. Plus, like singing. You can do all original
stuff. But
tell
me when these criticisms come your way, how do you all take it?
Ignore.
Yeah. Ignore. I think that's the smart way to deal with it. Yeah.
There are some people who start like talking to them, like fighting with them, but it's not, I think it's not the right
Before
thing.
Before we used to look in this matter, ki like, usse bole kuch, jhagda kare, but now, just ignore.
People will not stop, I think. If you like argue with them, they'll be like coming back again and again. If you ignore, they'll be gone, for sure.
One time I think at this party, Sanket and Tanseel tried their best.
Ignore.
It was not working, it was just not landing.
Me and Tanseel were talking to each other.
And I was like, this is going nowhere. Absolutely, let's end this conversation.
But all the actors are now on TikTok.
It's also become a means also know to like promote.
Promote.
It's a fun thing.
Videos and all.
I see Jacqueline regularly on TikTok, which is really cool. But tell me, you know, it's not just about earlier. I think the whole idea was you're making fun videos, you're putting it out, you're getting popular, it's going viral and all of that stuff. But now, apart from that, considering you guys are on other platforms like Instagram and YouTube and all of that stuff, now it's very important to say that this is a very steady source of income as well.
Yeah.
I mean, there are brands involved, there are endorsements, you guys do events, appearances, all of that stuff. This comes with money as well, right?
Yeah.
So how has this changed for you guys when it comes to like sort of telling your parents that I'm earning money from this? I'm just not standing in front of a phone and making videos.
Yeah. I think it's the best part because when I was in college, you ask my parents about the money and stuff. Yeah. I had to like ask them for the money.
Yeah.
But like it's like been 3 years I haven't asked my parents from a single rupee. So.
Yeah.
I think they're very proud about that because they know the like son is doing something of his own.
Correct.
And like I just moved here in Mumbai.
Welcome to Mumbai. It's been 1 year for you.
Thank you. So
you too have been here.
I haven't asked anything from my parents and they are happy about all this. So the money perspective is always important. If you are doing something, you need money
for investing.
Like I've been buying all my electronics from my own laptops, camera. Yeah. You need this stuff.
Yeah.
Tripods, ring light.
Yeah.
So money is important for sure.
At the end, everyone's main perspective is to like earn money or get money from the work you're doing.
Always important.
What about you?
I've been working actually before I even got into this. So
oh, really?
But obviously, I was an assistant director actually.
Wow. Okay.
So after this thing picked up, I obviously stopped working. And this is what I do full time now. Started my own YouTube channel. And
She's doing great.
I also know that there are a lot of families that don't support their kids to do what they want.
Right.
And when they see that this is a means of income for them, then they sort of feel better about it. Ki, okay, fine, my kid is at least able to support themselves.
Yeah.
So that's when they take a chill and like sit back.
Correct. Yeah. Okay, cool. Cool. Now tell me, you know, what is like the future for you guys? Tell me, is it about getting into acting? And also, how long do you feel you can do this? Like, I'm talking like about Instagram or TikTok. Do you think this is something that has a shelf life?
There are definitely days where I'm going to sleep and I'm like, what if tomorrow it's all over? I'm like, what am I going to do after that?
Yeah.
Obviously, there are days when I think like that. But then I think whatever we are doing right now is for the future. Like, we're obviously keeping the future in our mind and sort of working towards it.
Correct.
I think acting is something nobody's going to say no to an opportunity that comes their way.
Right.
Manav is doing so many music videos right now.
This is true. Multiple
tons of music videos right now.
Three. And one is releasing today.
Oh my God.
Today.
Well done.
Yeah. Yep.
You have been please nodding your head like Pandyani. Please answer.
Like, I'll give all the credits to my parents.
Okay.
They were the ones who supported me. Like, when I was in 12th, so like, I was failing whole year. So they know ki I was doing this TikTok and Musical.ly stuff during my 12th.
Yeah.
But they kept on supporting me.
Yeah.
They didn't say a word ki chhod de.
Yeah.
Ye first go for your exams of 12th. So they were like, ki theek hai, tu kar raha hai, you're earning good.
Yeah.
But at the last, I just passed 12th and they were very happy.
So this is the highlight for them.
Yeah.
They were like, pass to.
Pass to. Now do anything you want.
But you're also studying. You're in college now, right?
Yeah.
You're studying something related to film.
Yeah,
film.
BA in film and television.
Well done. What are you studying?
I just completed law.
He's gotten a law degree while doing this.
I want to tell you, these are not just randomly on TikTok. They're all like studying and doing very well. Well done. Well done. Okay, on that note, we'll take the first break on Bainvironi. You guys, I think the takeaway is that they're doing well in like different aspects of life.
Yeah.
Which is very good. You must too. What are you doing with your life? Okay, so when you contemplate that, take a break and come back on the other side. Now, what is the maximum number of characters you can use in a tweet?
I don't use Twitter.
I think 100.
No.
Why am I so off?
I guess 10.
No.
What?
I don't use Twitter.
I don't have a Twitter account.
Welcome back to Bainvironi. You guys, welcome back. Are you guys having a good time?
Yes.
Okay. Okay. This is not at gunpoint or anything. Okay, well done. Okay, now I'm going to explain something to you. This is a challenge that I'm giving you guys.
Oh,
the result of this will be in the next segment, okay? Which is the last segment. Okay. Now, what you have to do is, because you're so good at TikTok, and which is Musical.ly earlier, and you're so good at like instantly making videos and all that stuff.
He has a record of making how many videos in a minute?
Nine videos in 2 minutes.
Something like that.
So in that much time, you can make one video. Okay. That's fine.
For sure.
Yeah. So now what you have to do is you have to each make one video.
Okay.
On TikTok.
Okay.
Okay. And you have to put it on your Instagram.
Right now.
Okay. Right now. Okay. You have to post it.
Okay.
And now the catch is every video has to have me. It has to be on the set.
Okay.
Now I have to tell you, I don't act or dance. I'm bad at both.
I'll make you dance. I'll make sure that.
No. Okay. So now if you post it,
okay,
and we will see in the third segment, which is a while after, whoever has the maximum number of views. Okay. Now wait. I understand that Manav here has a bigger following, which is why he will only post it. You guys, after posting it, you can have three of your friends share it. On Insta story or something like that. You're allowed to do that, but he can't.
Okay.
She'll be the one who will be sharing our videos.
No.
I mean, if you're sweet and like all of that.
That's a disadvantage for me.
Which one?
Disadvantage.
But you have like some...
You have so many followers.
Like almost 990. Almost a million.
Yeah, but I have to tell you something. Congratulations. I just went through all your platforms. And amongst the three of you guys, it's 11.7 million. A clout of that, which is crazy.
Woo.
Yeah, across YouTube, Instagram, and TikTok.
Wow.
Well done, that's really cool.
Oh my god, even I didn't know that number. Wow.
Yeah. Well done.
Mostly nice. Manav.
No, shut up.
No, it's all of you, it's a collaborative thing here. But well done, Manav. I'm kidding. So, you guys have to do this quickly.
Okay.
I'm not giving you a time frame as such, but do it quickly.
Okay.
This will be like.
You each have to make one with you, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Now, you like quickly think of like what you want to do.
Now all the thing you're doing now, this will go in slow mo.
Yeah. Perfect. All right, so you guys have seen them make the videos with me. I'm glad they only made me do some acting. Dance would have been disastrous. But they're posting it right now. You guys have posted it.
Yeah.
It's all done.
Yeah.
You guys had some advantage because you had a few lesser followers.
Yeah.
But that comes with advantage here.
Yeah.
Okay? So you've spoken to people. All of that is done.
Yeah.
Now you can keep your phones away.
Done.
Okay, now we will see all of that, like the results and the views, all in the third segment. Okay. Let's get back to some talking.
Okay.
Now tell me, something very interesting is I always get intrigued by the kind of drama that's in the community, right?
Hmm.
Internationally in the YouTuber circle, there's so much drama that happens. I love it. I follow everything. All the spill the tea and all that. I watch it regularly. Tell me, what is the drama here in the TikTok or the Instagram community in India?
I think
Tell me the truth.
See, I'm far from the drama because I've made friends on TikTok.
Yeah.
And none of us have any drama between us, but we've heard of a lot of drama.
Like what?
Like recently there was the 07
thing that happened. I was actually going to get to that.
Huh? Yeah, but I actually don't know the details of what exactly went down, so I can't really say much.
Yeah.
Do you know anything?
No.
I actually
don't know about much about that.
Right.
And in our group, I don't think we had anything like that, drama and thing. Very away from all this, and we're like very chill. We're like
the
always making videos.
We have the most chilled out.
I'm like always saying them, guys, please let's make videos today. And we're like partying, hanging out. Like we are not having that pressure in our mind. We have to make videos and all stuff. Yeah, very chilled out.
No, but tell me, I do see some drama here and there when I'm doing my TikTok stalking on Instagram. But I see, like, wasn't there some drama about, like, this person's transitions are better, the other person's is better, or something like that?
Yeah.
There was something like that, right? Uh-huh, uh-huh. So there is drama between, like, other people.
Other people.
Your group is very sweet and nice and it's a family. Tough to believe, but okay. But
very chill.
So when you, even with, like, the 07 team or whatever, when they have, like, so I think the controversy was some on the line. So something that they said on TikTok or some stuff like that. But so when you make content and now considering this is becoming viral and like everything you're putting up has a major viewership associated with it. Now does that make you conscious? Because now, I mean, there is a controversy that happened.
Does,
Now are you like sort of censoring yourself a little bit?
Yeah, definitely.
There are
we have to always
that
be careful.
We need to keep on our mind.
Yeah.
Like
we are inspiring others.
Yeah.
Like, so
we need to keep that ki, we should not make any video related to sex, religion or caste, whatever.
Oh.
So we keep correct. Those things in mind. Because usse koi
hurt. Why can't you make any video related to sex? No, I'm not saying.
It's like after that incident, we have to be like very careful. Very cautious, because yeah. Like a little thing can be like very dangerous to you. And everybody blames the app for that. But in my opinion, the app doesn't.
Of course.
The app can't look over everybody's content. Yeah. It's grown so
it is
rapidly.
Restricting anything coming like the
pornography and stuff.
Yeah. It restricts immediately.
Yeah.
But yeah, sometimes the system doesn't get the video and it goes viral on the app. So I don't think it's not the
app's
fault.
And those videos makes TikTok degrades that
And I don't think it's on the app at all. I think it's the content that you make in what you say and it's on them.
Yeah, you can see that videos on Instagram too. If you like
correct.
It's not about the app, it's about the people posting that
who are sharing
stuff.
Those videos.
Yeah.
People
yeah.
share that video. People are complaining about this thing that the app has this video.
Yeah.
You'll see it's like 51 lakh shares on that video.
Right.
It's the people who are sharing that video.
There are some sick people who don't make videos on TikTok.
Yeah.
They just take videos from outside and post them on TikTok.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. They don't shoot on TikTok.
Huh.
They just post from outside.
Yeah, like somebody else's content in fact. Yeah. Okay. Cool. Now tell me, the controversies aside, tell me, we must know about your personal lives. What is happening? You said you were going through a breakup at that point in time. What is happening now, Aashna?
I've been single from
what
that time. I'm not kidding.
Why?
I'm not kidding.
Yeah,
you're quite happy about this one.
It's been two and a half years.
We all three are single.
Yeah.
You know, I think I know you're single.
Yeah.
This I believe. Why though?
So why can't you believe us?
No, I believe you. I mean, I just know him. I just know him a little better than you guys.
Okay, why?
Okay. Yeah, but like, why are you guys single?
We are just focused on our work.
Just what nonsense.
No, that is like a cover-up thing.
I was getting these answers from actors on the show. At least from you guys, I thought I'll get something.
But the thing is,
on my work.
I can't have a relationship right now.
What happened if you have a girlfriend, then work won't happen? Then what will you focus on? I don't know. What nonsense I meant. Right. I thought the relationship and like making it work and all that.
Really
calm down.
Yeah.
Seriously.
What about you're also single?
Yeah.
How long have you been single for?
1.5 years.
Okay. Now tell me, you know, I'm coming from the perspective of when you all date somebody, right? Mm. See, again, internationally, they're very open about
open
it. It's going
it.
Because
you're
all YouTubers as well. It, I mean, their girlfriends are on their videos and then the breakup is also public.
Yeah.
You know, from where you come, do you feel like if you're in a relationship, you'll be open about it and like have the person on YouTube and like, how will you deal with that? Considering, you know, there are people who are watching and they will talk about it, you know, if the person is not in the vlog or like your video anymore, they will talk about it.
It depends on how seriously you're involved in the relationship. Plus, you need to make sure that the other person is comfortable. Because along with us, a lot of people looking at our work come at that person.
Yeah.
You know,
yeah.
And it might not be positive all the time.
Yeah.
So, you have to obviously take in consideration that wo comfortable hai ke nahi. And then, I think it depends.
Right.
But YouTube, I don't think I can make like a...
You guys won't
channel
do a boyfriend tag and a girlfriend tag. Won't
I don't think I can do
we
that.
We do the best friend tags. That's the best thing.
Perfect.
Oh. Best friend
is
my
makeup. Fab. Okay, so that's all I wanted to know from you, like the question and answer and all of that. Now, before we end the segment, we'll play a game, okay?
Okay.
It's called the social media quiz because you are so good on social media, Instagram, all of that stuff.
Okay.
I have some questions. Now, when I ask you the question, you go Renil.
Okay.
Okay? And wait for me to point at who said this first.
Okay.
Don't randomly answer.
Okay.
Then I'll disqualify it.
Okay.
No. There is no partiality.
Can't do that.
Okay, ready. Let's test, like, considering you're doing so well on social media, you must know these things.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Yep.
All right. Now, which among the following social media platforms does not use hashtags, okay?
Okay.
Facebook, Snapchat, Instagram, Twitter.
Renil.
Yeah.
Snapchat.
It is Snapchat.
I was gonna say Snapchat.
Okay, 1 point there. What is Finstagram?
Renil.
Yeah.
Like a fake Insta account,
that is
right?
Correct. That is correct. Do you have one?
No.
I have one.
Yeah?
Find it. What was Snapchat called when it was initially created?
No idea.
Chocolate.
Okay, I think this is a difficult one, I think.
Chocolate.
It was called Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Yeah. Because like 24 hours, whatever, right? And it expires.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Anyway.
Yeah.
How long is a Vine video?
10 minutes.
Yeah.
6 seconds.
Yeah. So you're at 1, 2.
And
Manav at love.
Shit.
Okay, now. What is the maximum number of hashtags you can use on an Instagram post?
I guess 36.
No.
I think random kuch ho
gaya. Ah, what?
30.
30. Yeah.
30, 36,
second
something.
Second time he didn't
say
Renal.
No. I was close by. You all didn't know anything.
Yeah.
Even like read your hands.
I was going to say 50.
Which social media network does not allow you to post photos using a desktop computer?
Oh, Renal.
Snapchat.
Renal, Instagram.
That is Instagram.
Yeah, Instagram.
You cannot use.
Yeah, I mean, Snapchat, you can't post. I mean, you're doing stories or whatever. Now, who holds the title for the most retweeted tweet ever?
No clue.
Okay, it's fine. I didn't expect this answer also. It's this guy called Carter Wilkerson. Before this is Ellen. Did that Oscar selfie.
Oscar selfie,
and then this guy tweeted to Wendy saying how many retweets for a year of free nuggets.
Oh.
And then he crossed
random,
it went viral.
Random stuff.
Yeah. Now, what is the maximum number of characters you can use in a tweet?
I don't use Twitter.
I think 100.
No.
Why am I so off?
I guess 10.
No.
What?
I don't use Twitter.
I don't have a Twitter account.
It was 140, now it's 280. 280 okay. characters.
Yeah, that's okay. I'm still close. I should get it now. I should get it now.
No idea about
100.
Twitter.
Yeah. Now, not at all.
Not at all.
2 and 2, right? 2 and
2. Galat ka bhi you should cut na.
No,
Look, calm down,
please.
Calm down.
2, 2, 1.
Okay, now all three of you YouTubers, okay? Three YouTubers. What is YouTube's slogan?
Renner. The red
slogan. Slogan. It's a tagline.
I thought logo.
YouTube. The Creator Lab.
No.
I don't
Creator Lab.
The Creator Lab. That's like there. That's a space there.
Yeah.
I have no idea. I'll not say.
Well done. Well done. YouTubers doing so well.
Yeah. We don't know.
It's called Broadcast Yourself. We know this.
Is this
well done. Somewhere it's written. Okay, last. This also you won't get because Twitter, no idea. How many pictures can be added in a single tweet?
Renil. I guess. Single tweet.
In one tweet, how many pictures can you add?
8 to 10.
No.
No.
5.
Lesser.
5.
3.
No. 3 to 4.
3.
No.
2.
3.
1.
2. 1.
Renal 6.
One.
No. Lesser than 5. I said no 6.
1. You said 10.
1.
4. 4.
Okay. 4 kisi ne bola sa 1 2 3 5 6 7 8 9 10
everything except for 4 you said. So now we are 2 and 1, okay?
Where did he get a point?
Instagram. Desktop.
Okay, hello. So this, I think you shouldn't have played this game.
Seriously.
Not very...
very bad.
Not very good with social media.
We don't use Twitter.
You should ask from TikTok too now. We're very active on that. No questions from TikTok.
I thought you were very good at books instead of anything else.
No.
Yeah, you stay there. Next time I'll bring my law
journal.
Yeah. Okay, journal. It's like not a book, it's a journal. Okay, cool. Okay, so that was segment 2.
Okay.
Now we'll get to segment 3 after this, which is where we need to figure out the analytics and the views and all of that.
It's like the brand collab, na? Kitne views
hai? Insights.
It's a collab. It's a collab as well. Okay. All right, so you take a break right now. When you come back, we'll figure out who's winning my Myntra hamper and all based on real views, you guys. Come back. Who has gotten the maximum number of views? Now, are you ready to look at the views? Okay, I think you should just give me your phones. Don't. Let me check it.
Okay.
I'll open it for you.
Yeah. Welcome back to Bye Environi. You guys, welcome back.
Thank you.
Heartbeats are racing a little bit. Okay, let me introduce you to my Myntra hamper. All right, okay, this is what you win. Yes. This is some interesting things for girls and guys both. Okay? Now, before we get into the game, we will get into a segment called In Style with Renal, which is fashion related questions for all of you. Okay?
Okay?
I'll start with you, Aashna. What's the best fashion purchase of your life?
Of my life? It's a bag I got from Michael Kors, I think.
Okay.
Yeah, a mini bag.
Spend a lot of money on that?
Not really. I got it at a discounted price, but best
but love
purchase.
It. Okay. What's one fashion trend you find completely absurd?
I think it was bell bottoms, but they're coming back in style now. But I still don't find it appealing on me. So maybe that.
Okay, cool. Now, Manav, which Bollywood actor's outfits, according to you, are always on fleek?
Ranveer Singh, for sure.
Oh, well done. Okay. And if you could spend all your money only on one luxury product, what would it be?
Gucci shoes. I love shoes, yeah.
Love shoes, he's wearing good shoes. Okay, cool. And Sanket, if you had to exchange your wardrobe, who is one Bollywood actor who you would exchange it with?
Ranveer Singh, obviously.
Oh my God, love
him. Ranveer fans
here. He's a favorite.
Major.
Guruji.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Guruji. Okay. What is your definition of dress to impress?
Dress to impress. I feel like styling up in a subtle way.
Yeah.
Like not over.
Yeah.
Or not below the average.
Not extra.
Yeah.
Yeah. But like chill, but fun.
Certain.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Nice. That was In Style with Rendell. Woo. Now we have, oh shit. The game is called, it's called Views Count.
Views count.
Okay. Is this the first time you're doing this?
This is the first time I'm doing it. Okay. This
More
is
pressure.
The first time. It's special because of my TikTok influencers on the couch. Okay.
That's
so okay. You guys have already seen that they've all made TikTok videos. You've
That's
probably seen it on their Instagram already. Now we're gonna see who has gotten the maximum number of views. Now because you had more followers than them on Instagram, you got to talk to three people each.
Yeah.
And share it on their story.
That's
which
a
is
big,
which I think is a big point. Advantage.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now if you are still losing, that is a big failure. I want to tell you.
No problem. Okay. We'll share the gift.
No, competition. Competition.
No,
it's okay.
No.
Let's see.
Now, are you ready to look at the views? Okay, now I think you should just give me your phone. Don't let me check it.
Okay.
I'll open it for you.
Yeah. Wait. I'll check one by one. Okay, first we're gonna look at Manav's. Your post, which was posted 22 minutes ago, right now has 15,556 views.
Okay.
Okay. We're at 15,556. That's the first count.
Okay.
Okay, Aashna.
Oh my God.
Ooh. Very close, but is it enough? Aashna. Like I'm making it sound like one game show.
Oh shit.
Okay, Aashna, you posted it 22 minutes ago itself. And you have 12,818
Ooh, wow.
views.
Close. Oh
okay.
Shit.
Okay, cool.
Damn. This is scary.
I think your friends did you very well. Okay.
What the hell?
A video that you posted 22 minutes ago. Right now, congratulations, Manav. He has 11,617 views.
Ooh, I'm the last one. Oh, shit.
But that's fine. That's fine. It's all in fun and games.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Thank you, Team MNV.
I was chatting with them. That is not correct.
I have to tell you, there has been some cheating involved.
Yeah.
A little bit cheating.
Yeah.
Mana was texting.
He was not told to text anyone.
Correct.
Not his fan page.
They haven't shared it. There was just commenting.
Of course they have.
They have
the first ones that have
just on your
profile. Just check his tagged ones.
Tagged ones?
Okay. Cool, that's fine. That's fine. In all like brother sister love and like friends love, in friendship, it's fine, okay? You all can share this.
Yeah.
Manav, congratulations.
Thank you so much. I'll give it to Aashna most probably because it's all
right. There are a couple of girl stuff.
Yeah, yes. So this will go to Aashna.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pass it to Sanket.
Thank you.
How sweet.
I'll take this.
This is such a lovely TikTok community.
No drama, family.
Just chill.
Yeah. Sweet, yeah. Okay, now you guys, thank you so much. Congratulations, it's fine. Losing is a part of life.
Yeah.
Please don't keep doing this always. Win somewhere. Okay, thank you so much guys for coming
on
by
Rangi. Thank you for
having
us.
It was a pleasure.
Same.
And I feel like I should do more of this. Okay?
I think you should come on TikTok.
Yeah. I will be right after this.
It's high time right now.
You're making an account after the show.
I'm making an account.
Yeah, right now.
Slow mo.
Yeah, I will do it. So follow me on TikTok, okay?
Yes.
They will all give me shout outs.
Yes.
Go Rendell. Anyway, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much.
Please keep coming back because you are always invited on by invite only, okay?
Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.